Union County Humane Society in Marysville, Ohio took in a pit bull who was found as a stray and named him Leonard. The shelter staff thought that he was aggressive and deemed not adoptable. Sadly, they didn't try to get to know Leonard as they had him scheduled to be put down. However, things were looking up for Leonard and given a second chance in life when the shelter's director, Jim Alloway, made his rounds and saw him in his kennel. Alloway used to work with police dogs, and he saw something special about Leonard that made him want to give him a better life. Alloway recalls walking towards Leonard's with a squeegee that Leonard took and then ran around the yard. He knew from that moment that Leonard is special. He had a brilliant idea to have Leonard work with the police force. Alloway described Leonard as someone who is not aggressive, and all he wants is playtime. He asked the Storm Dog K9 Tactical to train Leonard, who agreed to work with his recruit. In fact, he is the first pit bull to train with them. They trained him to sniff out narcotics and would sit whenever he finds his mark. They reward him with a toy every time he successfully fulfills a task. Leonard's handler noticed his potential as he is eager to work, which is one of the traits they are looking for in a police dog. Storm Dog K9 partnered Leonard with the chief of police in Clay Township. But when the two bonded, he changed his mind and knew right away that Leonard was the perfect dog for their department. Now, Leonard graduated from his training and a certified police dog. Also, Leonard is the first pit bull in the state of Ohio to work as a police dog. Blog page, barkpooch.com, Facebook fan page, Twitter and Instagram, I love my dogs. We hope you liked the video. Please hit the subscribe button to get more updates.